Now that we have all four bikes installed on our vehicle, now we're ready to take it out on our test course and show you how it looks. First, we'll take it onto our slalom course. This will show you the side-to-side action, such as making turns or evasive maneuvers. Finally, we're at the solid speed bumps, which simulates going into your driveway or parking lots.